Hi, this is Daniel from ASUS. We are here at the ASUS ROG booth at Computex 2015 in Taipei. And we have here our very special, very small ROG gaming PC. It's called the ROG GR6. It has a chassis that is just 2.5 liters. So it's really, really small, smaller, way smaller than the latest consoles. And it has a Core i5 processor from 5th generation and GTX 960M graphics card. So it's really powerful enough for latest games. And it has an SSD drive. And you can notice this button in the front. It has a Steam logo. This is for when you connect your PC to the TV in your living room and you want to sit with your game controller on the couch. And you boot up the PC and you get to Windows and you can't do anything with your controller. So you just press the Steam button and the Steam Big Picture mode is instantly loaded. So you can control everything with your controller. The ROG GR6 should be already available in most countries. And what we have here now is Borderlands, the pre-sequel. And as you can see, it runs really smoothly, and so the small ROG GR6, it doesn't fall behind bigger gaming PCs.